iCUE4 allows you to take full control over your Corsair gaming keyboard with dynamic lighting and powerful macros. If you want to assign macros or other actions to the keys of your keyboard, mouse over the tile for your keyboard and click on Key Assignments. In the Assignments window, add a key assignment to the list by clicking the plus button. Select an action or remap from the Assignment Type window. Assign it by clicking the box in Assignment Layout, then clicking on the key that you wish to assign the action or remap to on the keyboard preview image. Now you can configure your assignment. If you need to copy, rename, or delete a key assignment, select it in the Assignments window and open the menu to bring up controls for copying, renaming, or deleting the key assignment. To set up the lighting of your gaming keyboard, click on the tab for lighting effects on the left-hand side of the iCUE window. Add a lighting effect by clicking the plus button in the Lighting Layers window. Now select your lighting effect. You can choose from predefined, custom, or lighting link effect in the Lighting Type window. Note that lighting link effects will be applied and synced with all connected devices compatible with iCUE4. Now configure your lighting effect. Different effects will have controls for speed, direction, color, and start or stop behavior. Assign this lighting effect to keys on your keyboard. Use the layout presets in the middle of the screen to quickly select keys and lighting zones. Or, click and drag to highlight specific groups of keys and lighting zones. You can also click a single key to apply lighting to it. If you want to select multiple individual keys, hold the Control key on your keyboard and left-click on the keys that you wish to apply this lighting effect to. If you wish to save a group of keys or lighting zones as a quick assignment group, click the plus button in the middle of the screen to save all currently selected keys and lighting zones as a group. Name this group and click Save. This quick assignment group will now be added to the list. Once you've applied a lighting effect, you can experiment by adding more lighting effects for even more unique lighting on your keyboard. Simply click the plus button in the Lighting Layers window to add a new lighting effect and repeat the process. Lighting effects will be played back on top of each other. You can change the order of lighting effects by clicking and dragging the lighting effects into the desired order in the Lighting Layers window. If you wish to change things like your keyboard's windlock behavior or the colors of the indicator lights on your keyboard, go to the Performance tab. Finally, go to Device Settings if you need to change the polling rate, brightness, or even check for a firmware update for your keyboard. And that's it! iCUE4 unlocks the full potential of your Corsair gaming keyboard. For more information about Corsair iCUE, check out corsair.com/iCUE.